Okay, now this is one of the reasons why you can get into trouble with a flat kliplok roof, typically where it meets a tile roof. And as you see, this roof is leaking and there's been many attempts to repair it. And as we get a bit closer to the tile flashing, you see that a lot of silicone has been applied, and all the way along there, and there should not be any silicone applied there because the water is supposed to run out, and that's not how a tile flashing is supposed to work. And it's kind of it's common sense that you should seal it, but if you have a look here, just managed to see a little hole in there. There's a little hole right beneath the silicone in there. You can see maybe along here, a few other places. Can't see anything along there, but you obviously can see that little bit. You can see that little hole just there. Right along there, along there. May get a little bit of a crack along the silicone, and typically water will get in there and run inside and can't come back out again, which means that water will then leak backwards over the upturn and leak into the house. There is possibly something else wrong with this roof, and that's why they've attempted to silicone all the tile flashing, the lip. And maybe because the upturn behind the tile flashing hasn't been turned up properly, it's too low perhaps, and water has been getting in previously, so they've made the attempt to put sealant along there, which actually makes the situation worse.
It's a case of sealant in the wrong place. There's a leak underneath, and I think, see that hole in there? And if I open this up, there's a gap in there, see? And I bet that if I open this up, there'll be a lot of water coming out. See my water coming out. Classic case. That water would have built up when it rains, set in there, and because it can't come out, it overflows the back and you get a leak down the bottom. So here we are, just do that, and this one. Look at the water oozing out. Like that. That's the cause of the problem of the leaks downstairs.